pretend we're old friends catching up after a long absence. I don't want to blow my cover just asking for help.
Great acting.
I need an assistant to do some delicate tasks, and you've got the right look about you. I'm part of an undercover investigation into a string of thefts in Marbrook. The artisan is a master of his profession. The artisan targets local Altmer, so I draw suspicion. We must capture the artisan before the Queen is targeted. Take my notes.
King Camoran Eridon put his cousin Gelthior on trial. The law of meat, hide, and bone obligates us to use every fleshy thing in the air, on the earth, and beneath the sea. Hence the superiority of Bosmer Leathercraft.
It's hard to avoid it. Between you and me, I hope the artisan never gets caught.
Because the thief's obviously a Bosmer. It would only strain relations in the Dominion, further than they've already been strained.
That's an interesting story the other day.
Bosmer culture considers theft to be an art, and the closer the object to the victim's heart, the better the theft. And there's more than a few Bosmer who are unhappy with the Altmer building Marbrook and Valenwood.
Sounds like a load of superstition to me.
Animal husbandry. One of the few jobs here that doesn't violate the Green Pact. But Marbrook's where the money is. You know what I think? That old banker Talqua paid a thief to steal from the rich Altmer so they'd pay to keep their valuables with them. Well, the artisan only targets Altmer who don't use the bank. And don't forget, Talqua has that Bosmer apprentice of his to take the fall.
Always work to do. Keeps one very busy, yes? Oh, it is your lucky day. This one recently came into possession of one of the artisan's messages, written in his own hand. Suzik does not run a charity. He has kittens to feed. As the artisan's infamy grows, his signature will become highly valuable. Suzik understands. You have connections with a guild of like-minded individuals? Here, forge copies, and Suzik shall give a commission. Yes, the Bosmer religion does not allow the use of paper, so they use animal hides instead. Not many use it in Marbrook.
Knowing what you want. I was once like that not that long ago. Please share some gold with poor Curlet.
Curlet hears and sees much, but it is difficult to recall when one's stomach rumbles so. Alas, he does not have the coin for food. 1,000 blessings. This one's night eye has not failed him yet. Curlet caught a glimpse of a Bosmer sneaking into the bank.
I apologize in advance for any delay in service. My apprentice Nidras went upstairs to attend to personal business.
Have I ever. There's been a steady stream of Altmer depositing valuables here since the thefts began.
I'd like to see that. I'm an expert in security. No one can enter the bank without keys, and only I and my apprentice Nidras have them.
If you need banking services, my master Talqua can assist you downstairs. Ah, working with Sinnoh. I noticed you making friends in the market. If you figured it out, there's no use keeping up pretenses. My initial plan was to exercise the right of theft. I steal precious objects from the Altmer, then demand they leave Marbrook for their return. It turns out the Altmer don't respect the rights, so I return them. Now, I simply let Altmer hatred do the job for me. You'll know soon. Now, I tipped off the guards that the artisan was in the bank, and here you are, sneaking about. I advise you leave.
Did you find out who the artisan is?
The bankers? Why didn't I see it before? You have my thanks for finding him, but now we have to deal with the mess he left behind. The bastard returned the stolen items to the wrong houses. He then sent anonymous letters to the victims framing the owners for the crime. They too easily believe their neighbors stole from them, and we've only just been able to prevent any violence. We must find those valuables. I appreciate the help. According to the letters, the items are in houses across Marbrook. You'll have to search carefully to find them.
No! We've got almost everything.
Another of your stories.
I need a break.
Hey, have one with me. Thank you.
Dorothy! Aha! I caught you red-handed, Artisan. Thieves just can't help returning to the scene of the crime, can they? Pinning the blame on someone else? I won't fall for that. How do you explain those stolen goods you're carrying? You know Sinar? Well, this doesn't prove anything. You might have heard his name in relation to your own investigation. An excellent idea. I was just about to propose. Sinar is on the upper city tier, near the entertainment pavilion. You lead the way. I'm not so naive that I turn my back on a common criminal.
Amazing to think you've been in the field with Tellinger himself. Simply amazing.
Captain, I bring great news.
A house of stone? But how did they get the stone to
move? I'm afraid you have me mistaken.
Captain Sinar, I have detained the artisan.
I wonder if
no
I can climb
it. No time to thank
it.
Me. I must return to my rounds.
Damn you. I can't believe he just blew my cover. Please tell me you have good news. Thanks, Stendar. Things were getting tense. I know you're not the artisan, thanks to our careful investigations. You're free to go now. We'll return the items back to their original owners.